Do you have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the North Saskatchewan watershed, and it is massive! The North Saskatchewan River starts at the Saskatchewan Glacier in the Columbia Ice Field in Banff National Park. A section of river here has been designated a Canadian Heritage River for its importance in the exploration, trade, and settlement by the European explorers and fur traders in the early 1800s. The river flows 1,000 kilometers to the Forks near Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, where it meets the South Saskatchewan River and flows all the way to Lake Winnipeg in Manitoba, which empties into Hudson Bay. Back in Alberta, the North Saskatchewan River is used by over 1.25 million people within Edmonton and surrounding rural areas. Did you know? Edmonton's River Valley Park System is the largest system of urban parks in North America. It covers both sides of the River Valley's course through the city. 40% of the landmass of the North Saskatchewan River watershed is made up of the Battle River watershed. The Battle River is a sub-watershed of the North Saskatchewan watershed. It has its headwaters at Battle Lake and joins the North Saskatchewan River in North Battleford, Saskatchewan. The Battle River is unique because it has no mountain headwaters, but instead relies solely on spring runoff and rain. But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants. I'm going to leave you with something to think about. Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.